1-inch punch. Maybe I'll give it a shot. Should I keep going? Never mind.
Have you come? Which will it? I have. You may. Do you wish to keep going? Do you wish to keep going? What say you? Will you keep going? Come back any...
Horse, maybe I'll get... Should I keep going? I'll say... Horse dance, huh? Maybe I'll give it a... Never mind.
Good timing, bud. I was just starting to get bored.
Okay.
I knew you'd say yes. Two.
Thanks for that.
Well, how's it feel? Pretty nice to train with a master like me, isn't it?
Sure.
Come by anytime.
Pardon me.
Come on, mister. Let's play.
Yeah, play with us.
Sorry, I'm pretty busy.
Be busy later. Come on, play hide and seek with us.
There's someone else I have to find right now.
Play hide and seek, and we'll tell you anything you want.
Can you tell me, have you seen any thugs around here?
What do you mean?
Have you seen anyone you don't know?
Oh, yeah. A bald guy with a big spider drawn on his head.
Really?
I'll tell you more if you play with us.
Deal. There you are.
You found me.
Where are the others?
I can't tell you that. That's cheating.
Fair enough. Sorry. There you are.
You found me!
Where are the others?
Nice try! You'll have to find them yourself!
Oh, right. Sorry. There you are.
Darn, you found me.
Only one left. Did some kid. I'm looking for
a red.
A blue.
Are you speaking to me?
Did you see?
Oh, he.
Okay. Found you.
Oh man, you found me.
Now tell me about the thugs like you promised.
I saw two strangers. They both went into this house.
What'd they look like?
One had a real smooth head with a spider drawn on it.
Must be the same ones that hit Joe and Wong's houses. Go join the others, quickly.
Okay, bye.
What the hell were they doing? I might be able to find out more about the thugs here. I wonder if there are any clues here. What's this? Looks good. Looks good. What's this? What could this be? A magazine? I've got no use for it. It's drawn with ink. But what is it a drawing of? Looks like a bird. Maybe a crow? I should look somewhere. I wonder if there are any clues here. I should look somewhere else. I wonder if there are any clues around here. I should look. What's this? I should look somewhere else. I should look somewhere else. I should look somewhere else. What's this? Some sort of name list? One of the thugs must have dropped it. This could be a clue. I should look somewhere else. I should look somewhere. I wonder if there are any clues here. I think there's more than meets the eye. I should look around a bit more. A talisman? Must be for protecting something. I wonder if there are. It's a photo. I wonder who's in the photo. This might be a clue. I should show the villagers what I found. They might be able to tell me more.
Yeah? You've got time on your hands, don't you?
No, I don't.
You'd be a godsend if you babysat my kid.
I'm afraid I can't help you right now.
Yeah?
I need your...
Will you hurry?
Do you know anything about this?
No idea. You should try asking.
I see. Excuse me.
And who are...
Do you have a moment?
Well, I guess I don't have a choice.
Well...
You know something? You're pretty handsome. What is it?
I just have a question. Do you know anything about this?
Yuren, Shur, Yenxing, Zhou, Ke. What is this? A list of stonemasons?
Stonemasons? Got it. Thanks a lot.
You know, since I just scratched your back, how about you scratch mine and join me for tea?
Sorry. I'm a little busy right now. Maybe later.
Oh, all right. You know, it's rude to turn down a lady. But you're good looking, so I'll let you off the hook today.
This is a registry of stonemasons.
Leo.
Hey. Shenhua, someone ransacked Mr. Shur's house.
Shur, the stonemason?
Yeah.
He worked with my father. I've only ever heard good things about him.
Is that so?
So what happened? Is he okay?
Nobody's seen him since.
Oh my gosh, they took him too.
But I found this.
This is Father, and Shur.
And this as well.
Father's name. And Shur and Zhou are on here. Everyone on here is a stonemason.
Interesting. Those thugs must have been behind the attack.
Really?
Some kids in the village saw the thugs enter Shur's house.
So if they went after him, then this...
belonged to the thugs. They must have dropped it.
They've crossed off some of the names.
Yeah.
The thugs must be crossing off the names of the stonemasons they've attacked.
What?
Then... they got to my father.
We don't know that for sure. He could be in hiding. I'll go and talk to the other stonemasons.
Okay.
What are they after, anyway?
I'm going to go home. Someone has to tend to the animals.
Got it. Leave the rest to me.
Thanks.